Okay, so for today's project on physical computing, we're going to be looking at a game in the Union, Dance Dance Revolution.
Dance Dance Revolution is a Japanese-driven game produced by Konami and released in 1998.
The aim of the game is to press down directional arrows on a dance surface in time with the screen.
There is a very clear alignment between the directional arrows represented on the screen and the surface. They indicate where the user's feet should go, and instructions are obvious, despite being in Japanese.
There is no option to go back on a user's choice, and no confirmation buttons, but a limited number of controls makes navigation relatively simple.
The game provides suitable responses in the form of light-up speakers, on-screen messages, and lights present on the dance surface.
I think, overall, the experience was quite simple to use. The fact there was only a small amount of buttons determining the options that you could choose, that was quite good as well. Gameplay-wise, quite simple, and although we didn't use it, we have this rail at the back here.
In case you're doing
this support.
Yeah.
See, there. But it's there if you wanted it. On the whole, quite impressed.
Yeah.
Let's do it again.
Still have another round, right?
Woo!
So how did you rate your user experience?
It's one hell of a start. The real world and the digital.
Dylan has had so much fun that he is physically unable to put his unbridled joy into words.
In terms of consistency, there is seemingly no correlation between the difficulty presented when the game first loads and the difficulty shown on the song selection screen.
I hope.
The game.
For some, it has proved too much.
Despite a few flaws, Dance Dance Revolution has provided a very enjoyable experience for the team. See you.